the Super Bowl 52 champions, Lincoln Financial Field in Philadelphia, PA. Just a short time ago, these Philly fans in full roar as both teams made their way out of the tunnel. Pyrotechnics ablaze. They're set to go as their Eagles will match up with Derek Carr and the Las Vegas Raiders. The kicker, Jake Elliott, ready to get this one started. And off we go from Lincoln Financial Field. On the return, Tyron Johnson. And good coverage there on special teams as they'll get him down shy of the 20. So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20. Shotgun now for Carr. He finds his man complete. That's Jacobs. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. So the line of scrimmage moves all the way across the 50 now as they come up first and 10. Here's Carr to throw. And he's corralled, but not before getting it inside the 35. On first and 10, here's Carr. Looking downfield for Jones. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Snags it for the pick. And the Eagles are going to take possession here. It's a touchback, and they'll take over at the 20-yard line. Hurts and the Eagles come up here first and 10 at their own 20-yard line. Now whistles and the Raiders are going to signal for a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Sanders, first carry of the game. And he'll maneuver his way forward for about four. Second and six.
Well, on every play call, you realize it's not going to go for a touchdown, so a lot of your calls are setting things up for maybe later in the game, trying to establish the inside run, run with toughness now, hopefully get to the perimeter later, and let's face it, you could do worse than a four-yard run on first down.
And they're able to get this one across the 35.
That's a very nice game there, a confidence-building run. Love the execution up front, and the way he pressed the hole, absolutely perfect.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Back to throw here. This will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
My first thought is surprise, because that's one of the better tight ends around, and I've seen him pull in balls like this before. But how about a little credit to the defense forcing that incompletion?
After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. Throwing over the middle, but it's incomplete.
So much of this game is focus and concentration. And whenever I see guys running the in route, I know that in the back of their mind, they're always wondering who's lurking inside that might put a big hit on them as they try and catch the ball.
Third down, he'll drop to throw. And Sanders has got it complete. And he'll be stopped.
Not sure that that was necessarily a safety valve or a check down throw on third down. Sometimes just try and find the open guy and get him the ball. He did exactly that and found a way to pick up a first down.
On first and 10, it's Sanders. And he'll work this forward for about three at second down.
Some of the most unselfish players on any football team, defensive tackles, because we ask them to just eat up blocks and allow other people to make tackles. But when he can make a play himself, as we just saw there, that's a big day.
Second down, back to Sanders. And he's going to be met at about the 43. 3 yards is half of what they needed. Now can they get the other three here on third down? He'll drop to throw. A bullet throw, but incomplete.
Well, the gap man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone. And there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
Too long for a field goal, too short to punt. That in-between range, and they'll go for it on fourth down. They'll set up a throw. And this is caught. That's Watkins. And they're able to get this one past the 30 to the 25-yard line.
And that's a big pickup of a first down. And you know that all week, both sides of the ball, offense and defense, are going through every situation. And in this case, the offensive guys had the right play dialed up, because defensively, you work on fourth down situations as well.
Man, deflating for the defense. They can't get the stop here. On first and 10, it's Hurts. And that's complete to Sanders. He's got the first down inside the 10. Touchdown!